Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Now we are in the state of Tripura. This is one place called Ambasa. So our tribal care initiative is doing very good over here. So here you see what the holy name can do to the people, the power of holy name. Here is Mr. Mangal Halam. Halam is a tribe here, Mangal Halam, and Mr. Manik Halam. The interesting is Mangal Halam, he was a terrorist before. And now he has surrendered to government. Now he is doing Hare Krishna, chanting Hare Krishna, and he is now the leader here, one of the leaders here for preaching to the Halam community. Interesting part is, when he was terrorist, he is one of the DIV officer, police officer. He was chasing him. So now by the mercy of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, by mercy of Srila Prabhupada, now both of them, they have become devotee. So now both of them, they are sitting together, eating together, sleeping together, working together. This is the power of the holy name. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna.